Amantadine is a medication used to treat dyskinesia in Parkinson's patients receiving levodopa, as well as extrapyramidal side effects of medications. In this video, let's find found. What is amantadine? What is amantadine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking amantadine? How does amantadine work? How to use amantadine? What is amantadine? Amantadine, sold under the brand name Gocovri among others, is a medication used to treat dyskinesia associated with Parkinsonism and influenza caused by type A influenza virus, though its use for the latter is no longer recommended due to widespread drug resistance. In 1973, the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, approved amantadine for use in the treatment of Parkinson's disease. What is amantadine used for? For the chemoprophylaxis, prophylaxis, and treatment of signs and symptoms of infection caused by various strains of influenza A virus. Also for the treatment of Parkinsonism and drug-induced extrapyramidal reactions. Contraindication. Amantadine is contraindicated in persons with end-stage kidney disease. Amantadine may have anticholinergic side effects. Thus, patients with an enlarged prostate or glaucoma should use caution. Live attenuated vaccines are contraindicated while taking amantadine. Side effects. Bladder pain. Bloody or cloudy urine. Blurred vision. Confusion. Difficult, burning, or painful urination. Dizziness or lightheadedness. Fainting. Falls. Frequent urge to urinate. Lower back or side pain. Seeing, hearing, or feeling things that are not there. Swelling of the hands, feet, or lower legs. Pharmacodynamic. Amantadine is an antiviral drug which also acts as an anti-Parkinson agent, for which it is usually combined with L-DOPA when L-DOPA responses decline, probably due to tolerance. It is a derivative adamantane, like a similar drug ramantadine. The mechanism of action of amantadine in the treatment of Parkinson's disease and drug-induced extrapyramidal reactions is not known. It has been shown to cause an increase in dopamine release in the animal brain and does not possess anticholinergic activity. Mechanism of action. The mechanism of its antiparkinsonic effect is not fully understood, but it appears to be releasing dopamine from the nerve endings of the brain cells, together with stimulation of norepinephrine response. It also has NMDA receptor antagonistic effects. The antiviral mechanism seems to be unrelated. The drug interferes with a viral protein, M2, an ion channel, which is needed for the viral particle to become uncoated once it is taken inside the cell by endocytosis. Half-life. Mean half-lives ranged from 10 to 14 hours, however renal function impairment causes a severe increase in half-life to 7 to 10 days. Dose. Parkinson disease. Immediate release tablet / capsule or syrup. Indicated for the treatment of idiopathic Parkinson disease, paralysis agitans, post-encephalitic Parkinsonism, and symptomatic Parkinsonism which may follow injury to the nervous system by carbon monoxide induction. Monotherapy, 100 mg per day, PO initially, may be increased to 100 mg Q12HR after at least 1 week, may increase dose up to 400 mg per day in divided doses. Serious concomitant illness or those receiving high doses of other anti-Parkinson's, 100 mg PO Q-day, may increase to 100 mg Q12HR, if needed, after 1 to several week. Extended release tablet, Osmolex ER. Indicated for treatment of Parkinson disease. 129 mg PO Q-day QAM initially, may dose in weekly intervals, not to exceed 322 mg per day. 1 129 mg and 193 mg tablet. For patients unable to tolerate greater than 100 mg per day of immediate release amantadine, there is no equivalent dose or dosing regimen of extended release tests. Extended release capsule, Gocovri. Indicated for adjunctive treatment to levodopa / carbidopa for Parkinson disease in patients experiencing off episodes. 137 mg POQHS, increased to recommended dose of 274 mg POQHS after 1 week. Dyskinesia associated with Parkinson disease. Gocovri only. Indicated for dyskinesia in patients with Parkinson disease receiving levodopa-based therapy, with or without concomitant dopaminergic medications. 137 mg POQHS, increased to recommended dose of 274 mg POQHS after 1 week. Drug-induced extrapyramidal symptoms. Indicated in the treatment of drug-induced extrapyramidal reactions. Immediate release tablet / capsule or syrup. 100 mg POQ12HR, not to exceed 300 mg per day. Extended release tablet, Osmolex ER, 129 mg POQ-QAM initially, may increase dose in weekly intervals, not to exceed 322 mg per day, 129 mg and 193 mg tablet. For patients unable to tolerate greater than 100 mg per day of immediate release amantadine, there is no equivalent dose or dosing regimen of extended release tablets. Influenza, a prophylaxis or treatment. Immediate release tablet / capsule or syrup. Note, because of resistance, amantadine is no longer recommended for prophylaxis or treatment of influenza A, refer to current CDC recommendations. 200 mg PO as a single daily dose, may split daily dosage to 100 mg Q12HR. If central nervum effects develop in once-a-day dosage, a split dosage schedule may reduce such complaints. Safety advice. Amantadine is Food and Drug Administration Category C for pregnancy. Teratogenic effects have been observed in humans, case reports, and animal reproduction studies. That's all the information about amantadine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.